People, how are you all doing? You're welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a product review, and the product I'm going to be reviewing today is the Ambi lotion. Let me get the cream so I don't get confused and miss out what I want to say. I started using this product in January 2021 this year. My very good friend recommended it to me, and I've been using it ever since then. So I feel like, okay, I've used it long enough to give it a review, and that's why we are here. Let's move on. They didn't really say where this cream is made, so I'll just dive into the ingredients. One of the ingredients that actually attracted me to this cream is the arbutin. It contains arbutin amongst other ingredients, like it has sunscreen, it has these names are hard to pronounce, so let me shall call the ones that are easy for me. It has arbutin cyclometa, something like that. It has lactic acid, it has stearic acid, it has phosphate, vitamin C, vitamin E, some nice ingredients. Actually, it has glycol and so on and so forth. Now, another amazing thing about this product is that it has sunscreen, so it protects you from the sun. To the size, this cream comes in a 400 ml container. As you can see, this is the 400 ml container which this cream comes in. It's actually named Ambi Body Care, new Ambi Body Care Micro Droplets and Arbutin Creamy Oil Lotion. Yes, so this is it, a 400 ml container. To my next point of discussion, I wanted to also talk about if this cream can be used by all skin types. I can't really say much about that because I don't know many people that have used the cream. I have used it for about 8-9 months now, and my friend also uses it, and I think it has worked well over time. I'm going to show you guys a picture of what my face used to look like before I transitioned into this product, and what it looks like now, unfiltered, without makeup, like natural faced me using this Ambi lotion. Next, I'm going to be talking about the benefits of this lotion, ways in which this lotion has really worked great for my skin. First of all, it has like maintained a glow, giving me this glow that everybody's like, at a point I wasn't even going out with makeup because my face was on point, glowing, and it was just perfect. My skin generally was just perfect. It also tones, it's also written here that it will evenly tone your skin in as little as 2 weeks, and I can definitely attest to that because this cream worked so fast. It was so magical that I was even upset with myself, like, baby, why didn't you start using this cream on time? So yes, it did work very fast. It gives me an even tone. I had to add a little glycerin to it because I found that because I have dry skin, it wasn't oiling me enough. So I can't say it's really big on moisturizing, not so much. So you probably have to add some oils to it. But definitely it works with toning, it works for clearing out scars, and just gives you a really popping skin. You have to apply a lot of this lotion for it to really catch your skin if you have dry skin like me. Otherwise, you could consider mixing it with glycerin, like I said. Next, I'm going to be talking about the types of this cream I've seen in the market. There's another Ambi lotion in the market. I can't say much about it because I've not used it. I don't know, there's an ingredient I saw in that one that made me decide against purchasing it and then settling for this one. I'm going to attach a picture of the other Ambi lotion by this side so that you guys can see. I think that one is around 5,300. But for this one, to the different types I've seen in the market, this is the cocoa of the discussion of this review. The first one I ever purchased was this one. I don't know if you can see the color of the cap of the cream. It's brown. This is the first one I purchased in the market. But after I exhausted it and went back to purchase another one, I couldn't really find that this particular one in the market. The next one I found, the only one I found is this one with the black cap, for lack of a better word. I really don't know what to call it. I don't know what this is called. Anyway, this is the other one I found in the market. Everything looks the same except, let me show you this. This one and this one. This is the first one I purchased. This one was the first one I purchased. I don't know if you can compare and see. You'd see that this one I'm tapping on, the first one I purchased, is a little bit different from this other one. First of all, the colors are a bit different. You can see that star there on the one I'm tapping on right now. It's brownish, even the cork too. The cap is brown. Then the flower, this flower here is brown. But when you compare it to this other one, this one has, I don't know, just many colors of fruits. Yes, it look, yes, fruits. This one just looks like either a flower or an apple or one particular fruit, maybe oranges. But this one just has a bunch of fruits. And then this other thing written down here, it's not on this one. However, they are the same size apart from the color differences. Do they work the same? I can't really tell you that they work the same because probably it's just my imagination, but I feel like this one with the black cork didn't really give me the mind-blowing results that this other one, the first one I ever purchased, gave me. So I really don't know. And this is the one that is mostly available in the market right now. So those are some of the observations I've made when, if you talk about comparing the different types of these products that I've seen in the market. Honestly, if you ask me, I think this one is fake, but I'm not too sure. So that's my opinion. Good. Then another thing, if you look at the back of the cream as well, the writing is also different. Is also different, but I've compared the ingredients in both and they are the same, but this one just feels very different from these other ones I've purchased before and I've been using. So you guys will have to be careful when you're purchasing. If you choose to start using this product, I'll advise you to go for this one that has the brown cap with this brown flower. I feel like it's more effective than this other one, the one with the many fruits and with the black cork. That is what I think. Moving on, talking about the price of this product, of this lotion, I think the first time we purchased it, myself and my friend, we purchased it for I think 2,400, but right now it's available in the market, in the supermarket. Last time I bought this other one, and even the other day when I went to the supermarket and I checked for creams, I think it's now 3,600. So I feel like the price is still okay. If you're considering using this cream and you feel like some of the benefits that I've mentioned so far are the things you're looking for, then definitely this is one cream to consider. I've not tried the other type of Ambi, this one in this picture, but I'm going to try it and then give a review of it to see if I like it better than this other one. But for now, this is the one I've used, and I think it's okay. I think it does a good job, especially this one with the brown cork. Guys, don't forget, I keep emphasizing this one with the brown cap cover. I keep saying cap, cover, cork. I don't know which one is correct. I'll probably check for the correct word after I finish shooting this video. But please check for this one. I feel like this one, well, for me, has been more effective than the other one with the black cork. So be on the lookout for that. For the price, like I said, it's just 3,600 naira. So that's affordable. Oh, I forgot to mention how long it lasts. Usually, one container, one of these 400 ml lasts me about 3 months. Well, 3 months when I don't go out often, like use it every day. It lasts me for like 3 months. But if you're a heavy user, then probably it will last you for a shorter period of time. And I think it really does what it says it will do, especially if you get this brown type. I think it will actually work for you if you are looking for a skin tone that is popping and a cream that is affordable, because I think it's also affordable, especially as it lasts for so long for me. One other thing I need to mention about this cream is that I don't know if it's just me, but this cream, after I finish taking my bath and I shower with it, I start sweating. In case you're watching this video from the abroad, I live in Nigeria and the sun here is killing. So when you finish rubbing this cream after taking your bath, and you start sweating heavily. I don't know what causes that, but that's another observation I've made about this cream. But overall, generally, I think it's a good cream, and you could try it out to see if it works for you in a different way than I've mentioned so far, or maybe if you don't like it. Let me know what you think about this video in the comment section, what you think about the cream as well, if you've tried it before and if it really did work well for you. If not, please also let me know. I really enjoy hearing from you guys. And please don't forget to like, share and hit the notification bell so that you get notified when next I post another video. See you again next time. I love you all. Bye.